Hello guys, welcome to my video. Today we're going to discuss a little bit about crypto miners. This is a quick tutorial of how to use BetterHash mining software. It's one of the easiest and one of the most highest paying out crypto mining softwares, in my opinion. So, to get BetterHash, you need to go to betterhash.net. I will put a link in the description and you'll come to this. You will click download, it will automatically get the most up-to-date and right version for your PC. So when you download it, you will open it and it will come to this screen immediately, the benchmark. You can choose your CPU. I choose on none because it doesn't give me much amount, and I have a RX 570 4GB GPU, so I cannot mine Ethereum on it, but I can mine Ethereum Classic or Bitcoin Gold. I will stop the benchmark because I already know. But yeah, it will calculate how much money you can make. This is the mining. Oh, it already began mining. I'll stop it right now. When you install it, all these options will be on. I personally don't like it, so you can click this. Start with Windows, miners auto start an application setup, miners start hidden. What it will do is, when you start up your PC, it will automatically start up the mining machine, and you don't want it because it will slow at your PC. So yeah, one of the things BetterHash is nice for, but I won't recommend to do so because I like to stay with one coin, is profit switching. You can enable profit switching. I won't enable it, but what it will do is, when you are mining Ethereum Classic and it sees from, hey, Zilliqa of Zcash is making more money right now, it will switch on that coin and it will give you that coin only to pay out. But yeah, it could switch up like few times a day, few times a week, but I don't like it. I stick with one coin. For your payment, first time you will get a personal ID, and afterwards you can make an account on BetterHash. You can connect it with, I thought, with Coinbase, and get your payouts to Coinbase or to any wallet you want. They ask a little bit fee, but that's normal. So yeah, this is BetterHash mining. Start mining. If you already benchmarked the thing, you can just start. Click start and it will mine. Let's see. So it isn't much profit right now, but starting up. On my card, if I optimize everything, I can get a 25 mega hash. So yeah, this was the video. Thank you for watching and stay tuned.